expecting you. Now, let's see. I'm in car 12. So that means you must be in car 13. Oh, hope you're not superstitious. Well, cross your fingers. And your toes.
Shocking, isn't it? Well, the good news is you're all here in one piece. Knock on wood. The bad news is it's not over yet.